Alright, where are we going? I don't know where to go. Mountain, maybe?
Yeah.
Problem is, we gotta get a teleporter up there, and I don't know, because we're not gonna be able to spawn up there. When we teleport. Hang on, I gotta adjust my settings. A little too low. Get some meat for this griffin. This is in Blizzard Zone. This would drive me crazy.
Why are we going in the Blizzard Zone?
I wasn't trying to. I guess we'll go up on top of the mountain. It's gonna be kinda hard to spawn up there, but as long as we carry some kind of flyer when we teleport, we should be fine. That's the map. So what about this area down here? Where you wanna build, Junior?
Anywhere, it don't matter.
This is not flat up here though.
More flat would be nice.
Yeah, no. That's down at the bottom. What about that spot right there? Pretty flat. It's overlooking the mountain. They're still pretty high.
Sure.
Unless there's a spot right here. Unless this right here is kind of flat. It's kind of flat. About right here.
Yeah. There are dairies there right there though.
Yeah, I'm about to kill the shit in the area. I got just the thing though. And we're right next to one of these things too.
You got the plant species.
Yeah, they're in the griffin. Well, I'm about to put everything in the griffin. Looking for that. Yeah, clear this area. I don't know where this area went. It's a pretty big area. There's a lot of metal up here too, though.
I'm gonna go hop back in a party with Sam and Tom for a bit before I log off.
Alright, dude. I'll catch you later.
Dude, you guys have a great night. Thank you again.
You're welcome. He's a cool dude, Junior.
I know.
I trust him. More than I trust Furry. Alright, it's kind of on an incline though, but we can build up on pillars or something, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not too big of a deal. We need to get, like, the basics up. I got a fabricator, 2 chem benches, and some metal. I can start working on the basics.
Oh, we're by one of these thingies.
Huh?
I can't get off with the griffin. There we go.
Oh, I forgot about buying shit from the Helen, yeah. One of us has to save for the 35,000 though, so which one is going to do it?
35,000 what?
The loot crate, so we can get the tech transmitter. Or the tech replicator. You mean to save? Yeah, you open the box and it gives it to you.
What box?
But it's 35,000 credits. Huh?
Oh, I can save.
So you want me to spend?
Yeah.
Okay, how much do you have right now, though?
2,000.
I have 3,000.
Okay, you're just 1,000 ahead of me.
So I'm spending. Okay, so we need the basics. I can get that without spending shit. There's a lot of crystal up here. That's a good thing. Let's start with the good. I just need something for now. I got the fiber, okay. I need to make a pickaxe and a pick. Damn, so much crystal, I'm getting stuck on it. I'm missing some stone. There's eggs all around in here. Bought some stone from Helen.
May I buy some stone from Helen?
Yeah, I'm buying some stone.
So we're getting at 35,000, right?
Yeah. Is there any regular rocks around here? Jesus, it's all metal. I need flint. Where's the griffin? Okay. Do you want to take one of the griffins and go get the replicator?
Drops.
Yeah.
Blood glitches.
I can work up here.
Okay.
I can put a bed down. Take a griffin or your griffin or something.
Did this just spawn in the house?
Hmm?
Something spawned in front of me and died.
Yeah, I killed it. The turret's good. I'm getting the turrets up. One on each side of the house so far. I mean, we can change it around once we get built up a little bit more. Just trying to get the basics.
What's the house coordinate?
Once my map loads in, update probably. Because I don't have a compass. I just want to say 7131? 7133? Something like that? I'm just a guess. Because I don't have a compass. I mean, compass, a GPS.
How much is it? Yeah. And how long till that goes away? And when's 27? You called your dad. You said that an asshole. And how long are you? And how long are you grounded? How long did you get grounded? Your stepdad grounded you for one day because you called him an asshole. Oh. So you can't even watch YouTube? That fucking sucks. Damn, they grounded you where you can't even watch YouTube on the PlayStation? I would have said, fuck the fucking grounding. You gonna have to take the system. I gotta work. Are you saying I'm sorry? Oh, do you want Tom and say, fuck you? No. Them out. Okay. Wait, if I do that, I get it free. Whoa, it's a lot of shit. Whoa, Travis Scott and item shop. Mercy, cause my mom's supposed to buy it. I know. What? We've been playing Ark. Why? This is what me and Country like to do best. Yeah, cause he has a rap named. You fucking bitch. I had to beat your ass. What? The Travis? Yeah. I'm not paying for it. I ain't paying for it. I'm not.
Huh. Yeah. Well, I'm doing what? Alright, you can wait just a minute. Jenya!
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing? Just I'm getting this little house built and then I'm switching to something else.
Game wise?
Yeah.
I don't know, I might hop off because I gotta go help my mom at the fucking house that she's fixing.
At 10 something at night?
Morning.
Oh.
I gotta leave at 6.
Oh, you gotta get up in the morning. Okay, I get you now. I got you.
What are you talking about?
And all the fact I might have gone to GTA. Darn.
You can play with souls.
No, I'm good.
Hey.
What?
Who are you talking to?
I was talking to Junior. I don't know what I really want to do. I'll probably go to Conan, honestly. I just want this little house built up here so we're not so exposed. Aw, shit. Just because I say it doesn't mean you have to say it. I'm dying of hunger, and I got my fortitude up to 200. I don't know what's going on. Are you dying at all?
Mm-mm.
What you got your fortitude to?
Wait. Am I dying?
keeps... This house is really dysfunctional. Don't look up at the ceilings. It's better than nothing.
She said she'd wait on him to go to sleep and she'll be home.
She got a... Okay, I'm not gonna say that.
Yeah, I'm dying.
I'm dying of hunger. It's because I'm not giving no craps about waiting to eat myself, so...
Eat yourself?
No, that's not what I meant. Shut up, Bev. That's Ruth. So Peter's up here. Peter has everything. What? Place. There we go. Yeah, don't look at the ceiling, okay?
Well, I put on my clothes, my tech suit, and I got full HP back.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna put everything on Peter. Peter's got everything. Peter got food to hold on to? Not really. He'll be okay. He should be okay. How much health he's got? He's got 200,000 health. He'll be fine. I didn't even make a bed, but we'll spawn up here anyway.
I told her that he was getting off and to be on by yourself.
That's fine.
She said, okay, she'll be home as soon as he falls asleep.
I'm not worried about being on by myself. Huh? I'm sorry.
There's a ice wyvern in there, and the picture of it is a fucking,
raptor. Yep. Dang, I am big. Holy crap. I guess I'll catch you later, Junior.